Now, among all of this troubling data, there is some good news. There are evidence-based programs that we know can prevent substance misuse and suicide deaths. These programs address social and economic conditions that impact health and well-being. They support children and families and prevent adverse childhood experiences and trauma. They place mental health services in schools, and they ensure that everyone has access to mental health and substance misuse care.